Uptown, Charlotte decided this would be a good time to spend with her real old friends, the sisters of Kappa Kappa Gamma.
Oh my goodness, has it been forever or what?
It has.
It is so great to see you, Charlotte. We've really missed you.
And I have missed you. You have no idea.
Well, congratulations on your wedding. Welcome to the Married Old Gals Club.
He is so handsome. Oh my God. I would like to trade my husband in for him, please.
She knew they would understand her. After all, they were all married, too.
I remember being a newlywed. We hardly ever got out of bed.
Sydney!
What? It's just us girls.
My husband can't get it up.
Perhaps it would have been wiser for Charlotte to have had a Kappa Kappa cappuccino instead of that third martini.
I'm so frustrated.
Charlotte?
I mean, don't you ever just want to be really pounded hard, you know? Like when the bed is moving all around and it's all sweaty and your head is knocking up against the headboard and you feel like it might just blow off. Damn it, I just really want to be fucked, you know, just really fucked.
The only heads blowing off were those of Kappa Kappa Grandma.
Charlotte, this is really inappropriate.
Yeah, we're eating.
What's wrong with you, Charlotte? You're such a...
What?
What am I, Sydney?
Charlotte realized how much they'd all changed since college. Her friends had become frenemies, and to them, she had become Samantha.